This is how much you said? 1 kg almost.
Yes.
1 kg? Okay. Very good. And now what we will do is we will put this in a stick and ask you to hold from here. Hold from here. Aur aage se. Kitna hai?
Around about 1 or 2 kg.
1 or 2 kg. Okay. Now we will ask you to move your hand a little bit back and now hold it. Weight is increasing of the bag. Okay, very interesting. Okay. Thoda aur piche. Aur. How much now?
3 kg.
3 kgs. Okay, suddenly the weight of the bag is increasing. Okay, very good. Yeah. Okay, piche aur.
Round about 5.
Round about 5 kg. So, as her hand is going back, the weight of the bag is increasing. Okay, very good. Now let's move a little bit more back.
No, I'm unable. I think 6-7
kgs. Okay, now.
Okay.
Ab to uthi nahi raha hai. Ab to uthi nahi raha hai. So if the bag is here, almost. So the interesting question is. See, the weight of the bag cannot change.
Yes.
And you were saying the weight of the bag is increasing. So something else is not, something is not right. How can the weight of the bag increase? In fact, if the weight of the bag is, let's say, let's assume that the weight of bag is fixed. We can assume that, right? Weight of the bag cannot increase. There is no magic happening here. So if the weight of the bag is, let's assume 1 kg. And if I am moving back, I have to put more force. So I am now, when I was here, I was putting 1 kg. When I am here, I am putting 5 or 6 kgs. So it means, if I look at this as a system, I am putting 6 kgs up and the bag is putting 1 kg down. So there is 5 kg of total unbalanced force upside. And Newton's second law says that if there is unbalanced force on any system, it should move. What do you mean by fulcrum here? Where is the fulcrum? Middle? Middle it is. There is no fulcrum in the middle. So this is my... Where is the fulcrum in the middle? So here, where is the fulcrum? So in fact, now maybe you are getting... So if you look very closely, what is happening is, in the picture I have drawn one force up. But if you see, the way I am holding is like this. This finger is actually pushing it up. And this part is pushing it down. So what it looks like I am holding at one point, it's not I am holding at one point. Some part of my hand acts like a fulcrum and pushing it up. The other part is pushing it down. And so now if you look at this picture, finger is pushing it up and my other part of the thing, the hand, the back part of hand is pushing it down. And if this distance is, let's say, 10 centimeters, this is not much, it is almost equal to the width of my hand, right? Jo 10 nahi, ye to jyada kar dete hain, isko 50 kar dete hain. And this one, let's say, is about 10 centimeters. Can you see what this should be? This one has to be 5 kg. And this one has to be? This one? 6 kg. So, aapke haath ko kitna vajan lagana pada? Ek part ko upar ki taraf 5 aur ek part ko niche ki taraf. I don't know if you can really add it, but still what is happening is, so this part of your hand is applying 5 kgs down and this part of your finger or fulcrum is applying 6 kgs up. And aur piche le jaye to aur bhaga bach jayega. So instead of 50, let's say it becomes 100, then you are applying 10 kg down and 11 kg up. So I don't think you can say, oh, 21 kgs I am doing. Essentially, some you are doing up, some you are doing down. Essentially, around the distance. So, basically, the ratio of your hand to the ratio of how much farther you are holding. जिनके पतले हाथ होंगे उनको बहुत ज्यादा दम लगाना पड़ेगा. और आप कोशिश करके देखिए, दो उंगली से उठाने की कोशिश करिए, शुरू में ही नहीं उठे. मतलब इफ यू जस्ट, बिकॉज ऑफ द हैंड इज थिकर, यू गेट मोर लिवरेज हियर, बट इफ यू जस्ट ट्राई टू डू इट विद दिस, इट बी वेरी हार्ड फॉर यू टू डू. वी कॉल इट जोशी जी की ठड़ी बिकॉज प्रोफेसर वर्मा calls this activity Joshi Jigri. I really liked it because when he said, I really do not have any answers as to why, I knew it has something to do with the moment. But then when you start closely observing, you realize that when you're holding a stick in your hand, you're actually holding it like this. This part is the fulcrum which is pushing it up. This is actually pushing it down. And that's how you're holding this stick.